So this is a Queensland Boulder Opal. It's almost like an aerial shot of like the ocean, and you got the land, it's the ironstone. So Boulder Opal is 100% natural. It's where the opal forms inside large ironstone boulders. And we've just removed one side, we've left the opal attached to the host rock, and you get these really nice organic shapes and patterns. Isn't it pretty?